two-wheel skills is really the hottest topic going right now in Monster Jam. It's a lot of fuel for the new fire. A lot of drivers are coming up with unique moves and abilities. They're practicing, they're getting more perfected at it. You know, when they go throughout the season, before they get to Orlando for the World Finals, it'll be interesting to see some of the new moves that are gonna be created. It's gonna be super cool to see who can compete at two-wheel skills and be the best.